Good Shabbos, everybody. Welcome to another Shabbos at Congregation Avasachem in Highland Park, New Jersey. Candlelighting this evening is at 5:36 p.m. Mincha Kabbalat Shabbat Mariv at 5:45 p.m. Shacharit upstairs, Shoshu Hall tomorrow morning is at 7:30. Shacharit outdoors is at 8:30. Shacharit Sanctuary is at 9 a.m. Leilat Shema is at 9:20 a.m. Teen Minyan at 9:30. Daf Yomi at 4:55 p.m. Mincha in the sanctuary and the outdoors at 5:35. Shabbos afternoon learning at 5:55. Let me tell you, I participate in the Shabbos learning every week, and it is terrific. I listen to Bezalel Posey, and the guy is awesome. So if you're not doing anything on Shabbos afternoon, get up from your nap and come to shul, daven a little mincha, listen to some Torah reading, and then listen to Bezalel Posey. Also, Rabbi M gives a shiur, and I think somebody else, but I'm not sure who it is. Mariv will be in the sanctuary and outdoors at 6:42. Motzi Shabbos at 6:46 p.m. Mazel Tov to David and Lisa Goldberg on the birth of a granddaughter. Mazel Tov to the parents, Zahava and Danny Stepp. Mazel Tov to Barry and Marcia Levinson on the birth of a grandson. Mazel Tov to the parents, Rabbi Eliron and Devorah Levinson of Philadelphia. I believe the bris is on Monday morning after the 6:25 davening in Philadelphia. Mazel Tov to Michael and to Robin Schwartz on the birth of a grandson. Mazel Tov to the parents, Danny and Ariel Schwartz of Beechwood, Ohio. No idea what that is. Okay, folks, Match Campaign Learnathon began the other night at 8:00 on Wednesday evening. If you did not tune in on Zoom, I am here to tell you that you missed something very special. And I'm serious, okay? I joke around a lot, I like to have fun, but we had an amazing opening night. Alex Ostrin, Seth Meza, and David Perlman. Wow! These guys are amazing. Alex gave a shiur that I would say was a Rabbi M on steroids shiur. He was giving a shiur from the Gush at Har Etzion where he learns. It was interactive, he had video. It was about 40 minutes. And then Seth followed up with David. David is the next Simcha Liner, and I kid you not, these guys are talented. It was beautiful. While I was watching with Leslie, the text just kept coming in, so I had to watch it again the next morning because it was so amazing. People were just thanking us, and they were just quelling from the magic that our boys in Israel are doing. So, what I suggest to you all who have not seen it is to go to thechesedfund.com/avasachem. Go on there, there's a YouTube, tune into it, take about an hour and 10 minutes of your day or your evening, get some popcorn, have a beer, a bottle of wine, sit with your poochie, with your kitty cat on your lap, and watch something really special, and I kid you not, it is really worth watching. This, ladies and gentlemen, is the beginning of the Learnathon that Rob, David, and the rabbi have put together, and it is spectacular. And I kid you not, it is really something special. So everybody, we're bringing you something that is worthwhile. Take advantage of it. It is really a wonderful opportunity to support the synagogue. And again, I tell you, I kid you not, really, go watch Alex and Seth and David. It is something you will remember. Okay, this Shabbos, Motzi Shabbos evening at 8:00 is going to be the second segment of the Learnathon. And we will be having Naomi Nachman, who is a kosher chef and influencer. She will be giving us a virtual cooking demo. She will be preparing 3 separate dishes for Pesach. So please, it'll be about an hour and 15 minutes. Enjoy it, sit back, watch it. You'll get to learn some new dishes because I'm sure many of us will be home this year for Pesach. We usually go to Israel and my in-laws pay for us to be served in royal fashion. But this year, Leslie's gonna be slaving behind the stove And fortunately for us, my in-laws will be with us. Thank you to the Moderna vaccination. Following Naomi Nachman, we will have Rob Taub of the Avi Meza Orchestra. Rob is a distinguished musician. He plays country and reggae. I heard he's terrific. He will be playing some music upstairs in our social hall. It will be on the Chesed page, and you get to watch it and enjoy it right after Naomi. Okay, so that's this coming Motzei Shabbos, starting at 8 o'clock. Next Sunday starts the Learnathon. It starts at 9 o'clock in the morning. It'll go through 9 o'clock in the evening. It is 12 hours of learning. It's gonna be terrific. It's gonna be fun. It's gonna be entertaining. You don't have to watch the whole thing. You can watch what you want. Again, the whole object of this Learnathon is for all of us to learn some Torah and also to help support the synagogue. It's a very big fundraiser. Thank you to Rob and to David. These guys have worked really hard, along with the rabbi. There's going to be a Torah bowl. Rabbi Schachter is going to be speaking. Rabbi Penner is going to be there. Rabbi Glatt, Rabbi Leibowitz. There's all sorts of people. So it's really going to be terrific. Last year was great, and we got a lot of people, a lot of eyeballs. So again, that's next Sunday, March 14th. Also, at the same time, there's going to be a blood drive in the synagogue. So the Learnathon will be taking place upstairs. Rob and David will be doing their technical stuff. And downstairs in the social hall, where there are some new tiles on the floor. Yes, I did replace the cracked ones this week. That's where you'll be able to give your blood. They're going to take your temperature. There's going to be social distancing. I don't know if there's going to be snacks, but it's for a good cause. We always need blood to help people who are in need. Also, this Shabbos, the Teen Minyan Kiddush is sponsored by Alicia and Sippy Rush Fishbane in honor of their son, Abi, and all the teens who showed sincere commitment to Tefillah, Betzibor, even in difficult times over this past year. So may they continue to grow as B'nai Torah. Thank you to Tzippi and to Alicia. I understand it's going to be fleishigs. I understand it's going to be delicious. It's going to be a little greasy, it's high cholesterol, but that usually means it's going to be delicious. Other than that, I think we're good to go. So to everybody, I wish you a peaceful, a meaningful, a safe Shabbos. And again, I tell you from the bottom of my heart, if you have not seen the other night's shiur from Alex and the musical presentation from Seth, please take a look at it, thechesedfund.com/avasachem. It is terrific, it's amazing, and you will be proud of our boys. Good Shabbos.